scores here in Barnes and NYFC FC wins. Mullins to Maurer, Tony Maurer! Sammy Kahn-Bauer, another one!
And now all the pressure on this man, Hunter Gorski.
Club soccer team has played here since 1978 when the old Chicago Stick came here. Here's Cassano. A turnover, quick shot, and Cassano is on the board. Cosmos lead. So in the ninth minute, here at Cosmos take the lead on the road. Of lucky Cassano.
Well, you can see the excitement, and it's a poor giveaway at the back, but what do you do when you dispossess a team? How do you get forward? It's a quick 1-2, and then Lucky Cassano, time and space, edge of the area, tees it up. Beautiful. Rip season.
I got it. Flipped ahead, right sideline from Guenzatti. That cross, Cassano, 4-0, Cosmos. As good as this is for Cosmos, the national team better get their defense sorted out when the World Cup begins and World Cup qualifying.
Well, the crowd is enjoying it, I think. Part of the crowd is enjoying it, but it is becoming a horror show for the Cuban national team. Absolutely clinical finishing, horrific marking, Guenzatti.
Result, the score they needed in the final game.
Cassano brought it down, what a finish! Lucky Cassano, and nothing lucky about that. All skill, Cosmos double the lead.
Play, Ruben Gobert plays it out, Lucky Cassano. And if Diaz, the defender, doesn't score an own goal, that's the perfect pass. Got 93 for to put that ball away.
On target.
Well, this time it was New York coming back the other way, just missing Yasmani Duke at the far post. New York was not done yet. Look at Lucky Cassano. Cut back to the left foot, cut to the right foot, and Arango bang with that.
home.